get to more breaking news overnight. Two people are in the hospital after a crash in Durham. Police tell us someone ran off of Highway 70 near Holloway Street. They went over the guardrail and hit a pole. Firefighters had to use, quote, the jaws of life to pull out two people this morning. We are still waiting to hear how they're doing and what caused that crash.